Everybody, there's so many killers in here, man. I can't believe it. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Everywhere you go, people are so happy. You're a good dude, like, genuinely. You've been working.
Thank you. But yeah, man, so many killers. Calvin, Arthur, Lyoto, some of them are legends, you know.
You got everybody here. You have a spar, any of them?
Sorry?
You have a spar, any of them? Train with them?
Oh, yeah, all of them. Yeah, all of them. Yeah. They're all beasts.
What do you think about Verdum's next fight? Gustafsson.
That's a great fight. That's a great fight. That's a great fight. It's a great fight, but Verdum has it. Like, Verdum is so motivated now, he'll come off a different guy.
Marvin, would you ever think of going into the boxing ring and fight, let's say, what weight would you fight if you did boxing?
I don't know. I don't think I can mix it. I don't know. That's hard for me because cruiserweight is big, but 175 is the...
175, light heavyweight.
175 would be super hard, man. So I might be, I have to do cruiserweight probably.
That's 200 pounds and up.
I'm gonna get that Usyk guy that everybody's scared of.
Usyk? All right. What do you tell him if he's watching?
He's a good guy, man. Like, I mean, like, he's not a good guy. He's a good fighter.
Great guy, too. Great guy and great fighter.
He's a great fighter. He has awesome distance control. He's already given the distance control. And he's... I was very impressed with when he fought the English guy. What's his name?
Yeah, Murat Gassayev, when he won the world.
No. The English guy, former champion from Liverpool, I think.
Oh, you're talking about Tony Bellew, the guy from Creed.
Yeah. He stopped the guy, man, right?
He did.
He was, the pressure he put was crazy.
But that's good, man. You're the best scenario. You get in there, you take care of business fast, no injuries, you're relaxing, back, no problem.
Exactly. Yeah, next week I'll be back sparring.
And then off Abu Dhabi or something?
I don't think I'm going to make it by then.
Okay.
But right after.
Right after, you're going to be there. So there you have it, Marvin Vettori. Make sure to follow him, stay tuned. Facebook.com, I said back reporting.